Yo, yo guys, what is up, y'all? Today we're gonna be playing Bendy in the OPC. I got a new computer now, so I can actually do the game. We're gonna upload that game after that, which I forgot. It won't take much long. I can play three games for y'all, so my T-Rod is way better, so. I know my camera's ass, but that's my new computer. It's iBuy Power or something like that. This is scary. Set up, all I had to do was like put in my information and then got all my old stuff. So I had to re-download everything though, like all my games. Steam, I didn't download Steam. I can play Minecraft on my computer too, so I might do a little bit. And I can play security. I'm not sure about playing it on camera, since it's like done now and I probably won't get any views for it, but I mean it's worth the try, so. But anyways, let's get into it. I'm enough talking. New game. Let's hit the audio. Bendy 1 never really had a difficulty.
We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, will come to devour you.
I don't care. I hope he doesn't skip on the beginning of this.
There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs. Time for a little adventure. Brought my own key today. Who put this here? Here's the key. The most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there? Death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you. Audrey, you look like you could use a little company.
So, it's been really nice this past week.
Just beautiful.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot these past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now, old...
Yeah, I bet you that's what you want to. Like, don't nobody do that. very back and shit. Man, you whole ass dog. This don't even feel like that.
There we are. Just a few more switches to throw. Follow me.
Here, why is there so many cutscenes? This is the first Bendy game to take place, that's weird. I thought it was like a big fight. But I think Bendy should be. Okay, I'm going to go to the device right now.
Guys, I'm trying to get help, guys.
I can't do it, yeah.
Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey, sweet Audrey. Do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power.
stuff even get out of here? I feel like those muscles you shouldn't be touching. But just for fun. Why I got a whole ass of cussing when I put some on a pedestal? Why can't it just be like this?
Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch.
Hello.
It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. Things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What?
Shh. Don't fret. We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now, we die.
What are you doing? Oh, no.
Okay, but like...
Thank you.
and 11 days you've lived without the Ink Demon haunting your steps. I banished him away, tore his body in two. In return, I ask just a little favor. Among you, there is a stranger, a young lady. Bring her to me.
Drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up, but the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that... that thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again.
I hope that we get Bendy, but we get our own Bendy. look like I'm from Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm not. Am I Dick? Damn, I can't see. I wish I could. At least from the side.
Yeah, so those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox, you know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so we don't forget it. Code is 451. 451. And if Mr. Drew or Mr. Gray asks, you didn't hear it from me, okay? Thank you.
Smash. Uncle Production. Oh, are you serious right now? I think this takes place before Henry comes to life. I said that Joey G died. I'm pushing P. Hey guys, Quan L Dingle. Alright, y'all. Whoa, what the heck? Damn! Soda pop. McDoodles. I'm pushing Dingle.
Locked again? This is getting old.
I'm ready for something different in my career. I've built steel. up, dabbled in petroleum, even tried political office once. That Nathan Arch, they used to
say. Looks like he's having a bad day.
He's got the magic touch. But I'm hungry for a bit of fun, I think. Something both the masses and I can enjoy. My son suggested movies. Open a studio. Now, I love a good film as much as anyone, but the magic of animation. Now, there's something special. My old friend Joey knew the thrills of bringing characters to life. Rest his soul. Maybe with a bit of elbow grease and a small cash investment, I can resurrect the past.
Audrey, it's Alice. Can you hear me?
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. Maybe there's a gent pipe nearby. What was that?
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
Oh, hell no. Get your ass back, bro. Get your ugly ass back. Get your ass back.
There's the gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first.
Let's go blind in the head for your outhouses. Damn, bro.
Hmm. Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
Kitchen's closed.
Is the soup ready yet?
Oh.
Alright, I'm back. I have to sneak past this dude because, yeah, I don't, this is stupid.
Hey, where's my order for table 4? Come on, guys! Food's cold!
Bro, don't go back in the kitchen, bro.
He said the empty man was dead, but when I saw him, I did.
Bro, Wilson likes the main character.
This isn't happening. This isn't happening.
Well, happy birthday to me.
Next person I see, I'm gonna rip them apart. Just wait and see.
Boy.
Something out there.
Oh, dang. I didn't even know where I was going. I was just going to random places.
Lights are on. Time to get that gent pipe.
End of every crumbling empire, you gotta hide the treasures. Mr. Cohen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey Drew's more special assets in places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds completely legal, right? Anyway, I'll be leaving some clues around so we can find them later. Just remember, this nonsense wasn't my idea. So, here's my first little hint. I finally found a use for those silly motivational posters here in the atrium offices. They're sure to make quite an impact. Oh god, I can't believe I just said that.
Yeah.
least now I can defend myself.
It was a joke, come on. I'm pushing game. I'm pushing game. Come on out.
Definitely won't make.
How do you know? You don't know. You don't know if you can't show. Why she gotta do that? Let's be honest. Like, anyway, if you were coming. Thank you. want to get to that part. Standing on top of that barrel, I'm definitely making it. But in the game, so we can play it. What did that do about?
People may say that seeing is believing, but I think this is fast running audio of all your favorite Bendy cartoons and cartoons animation.
Such a Mickey Mouse sounding ass up. Tools are going to missing. You can smell the panic in the air around the studio. But as Jet Boys, we're just watching from the shadows. We lock doors and keep our research going. Mr. Gray already gave us a little wink. As well, one ship sinks, another one leaves to the dock. I just keep my ink machine safe. I need to keep my ink machine safe in chaos. It's the key to so many discoveries.
Let's make one more quick stop into our award with your editor.
Those sounds like the whole thing. Yo, Bendy, he's playing with toys, he's like a little kid, he looks so cartoony, that goofy boy.
Bendy, you're real? Oh, this is amazing. It's okay, I won't hurt you, I promise. It's okay.
Aww.
See?
He's so small.
I'm your friend. I won't hurt you. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that would happen. I promise. I'm so, so sorry. Damn it, Audrey. What's happening to you?
Who's out there? Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures. I drew them. I want them back.
I don't know. I'm trying to find both. I think that you like something.
frames of animation. I have so many characters to animate yet. Thousands of frames to go. But for now, I'm just a clock. Tick-tock. Tick-tock.
Come on.
that.
Did you find them yet? You can't come in until you bring me my pictures.
Thank you.
you. Oh, whoa. just stop, dude. Like, Tyler, what the fuck, dude? Tyler, bro, you need to chill down, dude. What the fuck, man? You can't let these niggas do that to you, bro. Oh, God, bro.
Find them yet? You can't come in until you bring me my pictures.
You can't come in until you bring me my pictures. So games, cool. Why do I do it? Find this in the picture. Oh no. Oh, I wanna find this dude's pictures. I don't want no dude. that nice mobile. Why bro got so many pictures? Ew, why'd you take this nigga's pictures? That's not a very chat move, you feel. I'm gonna have to report you to admin. Alright, be right back. Thank you. So funny, bro. You're so funny.
Oh,
gotta be kidding me, bro. All that time.
Find them yet? You can't come in until you bring me my picture. You can't come in until you bring me my picture.
What? I hate this game, bro. Why? God, fucking tell me. I just found all your pictures, bro. God.
Thank you.
guys.